This 4th of July weekend, we're honoring those past and present who've made it their goal to live in freedom without walls. And NewsHour's John Bateman has the story of a piece of history now on display downtown.
An important piece of Cold War history is being dedicated this weekend at the Freedom Center as America celebrates its independence.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
The Berlin Wall fell in 1989, a moment the whole world watched unfold. Now, more than 20 years later, the Freedom Center has a piece of the wall on display here in Cincinnati.
This wall divided everyone. I mean, they were all German citizens.
For nearly 30 years, the wall split a city and separated families. 130 people were killed trying to climb over it. When it finally fell, a divided nation became whole.
Well, I was in the military at the time, stationed in Hanau, Germany. Some friends of mine and I were up there helping tear it down at the time, so we got a few pieces of the Berlin Wall. They were celebrating, champagne. People were trying to get in touch with other family members.
The symbolism of the wall is what appealed to the Freedom Center's message.
We are all global citizens, of course, and doing something to make sure that everyone maintains freedom, you know, not just here in Cincinnati, but worldwide as well.
For anyone interested in checking out the wall, it's located on the southwestern corner of the Freedom Center. It's free, and you can see it day or night. In Cincinnati, I'm John Bateman, News 5.